everybody. Long time no talk. So first of all, I owe you guys a huge apology for neglecting you for the past year and a half, not posting any videos. There are a couple different things that happened last season that unfortunately I wasn't able to give you guys any content. So we did two races last year, Neosho and Manawa. Both of the Dykesville races were canceled due to the ice conditions. So, Neosho race was amazing. I ended up winning both my heat race and my final. I had a 40-second lead in my heat race at the end and a 20-second lead in the final. I was super excited to get home and review the footage so that Joel could edit it for you guys and post it. And unfortunately, we realized that the GoPro I was using had a bad battery. So it died during my heat race and never turned back on. So unfortunately, I had no footage to show you guys from that race. We go to Manawa, and I was the only woman that showed up. The temperature was in the mid-40s, so there was about half the racers that are normally there. And they were gonna give me the win automatically, but I already had all my race gear on, I had my sled going, so I asked them if I could just make one lap to make it official. So went out there, did my one lap, pulled back in, and that was that. So I did get that on footage, but I didn't really want to give you guys a boring video of me going around the track all by myself. So I did not post that either. So what else happened last season? Sophie got a little surgery done. So the original bulkhead that she had a few weld point cracks, and we got those welded up right away before I raced my first season. And it's also been welded up a couple times after that. And before the beginning of last season, we took a look at it, and all the points that we got welded up from the last time broke again. So at that point, we knew that taking it in and getting it welded up again was not going to change things at all. And racing with a bulkhead that cracked up was not going to be good for my racing either. So Joel knew a guy that lives nearby that was actually selling his Z440 that he had raced at Neosho the previous year. And we went and took a look at it. It was pretty clean. Really, we only wanted to make sure that the bulkhead was in good condition, and it was, absolutely. So we ended up buying it from him, completely stripping it down and rebuilding her to what she is now. So basically, same sled, just a different bulkhead. Changed up the stickers a little bit, decided to grab the windshield off of the sled that we bought to fix the bulkhead, and fix up my stickers a little bit now that everything was official. So she's basically the same sled, just a little bit stronger. So what's happening for this season? So we only have two races again this year. Dykesville is having a race, but unfortunately Joel and I have a wedding to go to, so we will not be racing Dykesville. So Neosho is coming up this weekend. It is their 25th anniversary, so big celebration. They're doing a 25-mile Ironman that Joel is possibly gonna run. But I'm very excited to go back there to defend my win from last year. So we will see what this weekend brings. Manawa is next weekend, so we'll be up there for that as well. So hopefully I should have some footage for you guys this year. I promise to make sure that the GoPro I'm gonna be using will be working. Because I want to give you guys that content that you like so much. And of course, viewing the footage helps me as well. So stay tuned for a couple more videos coming your way. See you soon.